going over there? Y'all getting on the dragon?
We getting on the what?
The dragon challenge over there.
Is that the ride?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Don't tell me you're scared.
I'm not scared.
Of the dragon challenge. Are you getting on the dragon challenge, Mariah?
You haven't even seen what it holds.
Everybody looks a little afraid to me of the dragon challenge. For the next whatever. Every year they change the stuff. Yeah. Yeah. That's why this is a feature.
Thank you. saw the most important element of any party sequence, the element of surprise. Mike, roll back for us, please. Watch this, everybody. A lot of cameras rolling down here. Very exciting stunt as we play this back up on the big screen in just a second. Here we go. See, Chris has to approach the first truck. You can see this in a second. There we go. Push play. Thank you, Cradle. And then up and over the truck, hits its center truck, and then he nose dives into that airbag. And he can't apply the brakes, so he's off the airbag. You see, it doesn't leave a lot of room. That wall comes up pretty fast. Dramatic 180 right into position. Only got a few feet to work with right there. There's Ray giving his signals right there. Always watching Ray for his direction for the drivers. And again, that meant go this way. And then another great shot of dropping into the airbag. Lots of shots to choose from. I'll never stay in one shot for more than just a couple of seconds. So we're editing the film. Speaking of editing, well, you'll never see that airbag in the finished film. It's a piece of safety equipment. We'll get it right out, right?
Yes. That's part of the safety equipment as well. Yes. We get it out. We're coming out of all the shots as well. That's one of the main reasons why you should never try.
Great job, okay? Thank you, sir. Have a great time with your family.